it, and that goal.
I'm sure the goal and the game put Hereford in the forefront of a lot of the other clubs who were the ones that were voting for us to get into the league in those days. And if you look back at that